Pardon me if I'm out of breath, but I got 90 bales on the trailer. I got 7 in the bed of the truck. I like using a truck. Because if you end up, you can always throw hay in the back of the truck. I used to use tractors all the time, but F-150 can handle it. So, I'm going to make that over there. You can see where it's already been cut. We're going to rake it this afternoon and bale it. I got some more. I got another small field. It's got like 15 bales in it. I got to get some time. And then this is a 9-acre field. See, I've cut this right here, that over there. So I probably got like 6 acres left. Hadn't decided what I'm going to do with it. If I'm going to cut it or not. It's supposed to rain. I'm trying to get this up before it rains. Chance of rain all weekend. But there it is. I got that much up anyway. Y'all be good.